This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. London Transport LT was the public name and brand used by a series of public transport authorities in London, England. From 1933, its most recognizable feature was the bar and circle roundel logo, with its origins in the Underground Electric Railways Company of London (URL). The brand was first used by the London Passenger Transport Board (LPTB) to unify the identity of the previously separately owned and managed London Underground, Metropolitan Railway, bus and tram services. The London Transport brand was extended under the direction of Frank Pick to all aspects of transport operation, including poster designs, tickets, train livery, seat upholstery, and the station architecture of Charles Holden. The brand was discontinued in 2000 and replaced with that of Transport for London, which has built on the legacy of London Transport and incorporated many of its design features into its own house style. Contents 1. History 11. Origins 12. Adoption by LPTB 13. Brand development 14. Legacy 2. See also 3. References 4. External links. History origins. Many aspects of the London Transport brand had their origins in the URL. The bar and circle roundel logo was first devised in 1908 and was used as part of the name boards at stations. The distinctive design of a solid red circle and blue bar enabled the station name to be easily identified. Also in 1908, a consistent logotype was devised, which would later be adopted by LPTB. From the 1910s, the logotype and roundel started to be used together. The roundel was adapted in 1912, influenced by the logo of the London General Omnibus Company. The solid red circle was replaced with a disc and was registered as a trademark in 1913. Edward Johnston was commissioned to design a new common typeface. The dimensions of the roundel were standardized by the 1920s. Architect Charles Holden incorporated the roundel design into much of the station architecture of the 1920s and early 1930s. The use of modern graphic posters to advertise public transport began in this period as a ratio adoption by LPTB. The LPTB initially devised its own brand and logo in 1933. This was almost immediately abandoned, and the London Underground roundel was adapted for use by the authority under the new trading name London Transport. The London Transport name was added to the logos devised for the trams and buses in 1935. The bus stop flag was redesigned and simplified by Hans Schlegger to include the roundel outline. The design has remained broadly the same since a standard signs manual was created during this period, codifying the design principles that had developed brand development. Transport for London branding uses the roundel as a continuation of the London Transport brand style. In the post-war period, the London Transport brand was passed to the nationalised London Transport Executive LTE. The austerity of the period caused the authority to seek ways to reduce their manufacturing and maintenance costs. This led to new simplified designs. In 1966, Bryce Beaumont became publicity officer, and following his appointment, a central marketing department was established. Basil Hooper was appointed as London Transport's group marketing director in 1974. These changes led to an increased use of external agencies for publicity work, including the 1979 Fly the Tube campaign by Foot, Cone and Belding. Legacy control of public transport in London passed to Transport for London in 2000. The new organisation has continued the use of the roundel as its own logo and has extended its application to all areas of operation, including the Docklands Light Railway, taxis, and streets management. The roundel was also adapted for use on the London Overground services starting in 2007. See also London Transport Portal. Johnston Typeface. Oliver Green, a leading author on the art and design of London Transport. References. Carat. Oliver Green. London Transport Museum. Retrieved 21 September 2009.